Save my league.
Are we doing the burning, or are we taking the bags?
I'll take C4.
Oh, I don't have any. I'll just do ammo bags.
Yeah, that looks good.
Burning might be easier.
Yeah, it's not like we're all hurting for money, are we?
No, I'm fine.
Do you get the same amount of XP?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, they just burn. I've never actually burned. Okay,
the
airport is
just down the hill. The bags explode, so be ready for that. Grabbing peels.
Thank you there.
No.
Good.
Way to go, Ping.
Did you see the Russian?
That wasn't me.
I know. It was me. I don't even know. Oh, it's on the left side.
Ping, did you see the Russian stealth of this?
I see the what?
The Russian, like the crazy Russian stealth of this mission.
No.
So over the top.
Stealth this first part?
Yeah.
It seems doable, but difficult.
Yeah, it's really difficult. Looks like we can get it to the van.
We can blow closer.
Alright, yeah, van's closer than the explosion. Thingamabob. We're gonna get fucked hard when they bring all the cops and stuff. Although this mission's a little easier now that the criminals will occasionally fight the cops. Although I don't know if the criminal reinforcements ever come.
No, they don't.
No, okay, then you just...
It's all poo-poo from this one.
Ping, that was my bag.
Sorry.
Jerk.
You can have it.
Who the fuck's got a flashlight?
I do.
My sight is cracked. This is bullshit.
It's cracked?
Yeah, it's got a crack in it. My red dot sight. Or it's not even a red dot, it's just a fucking... It looks like a tube. With a piece of... It's a basically a fucking piece of binoculars.
Is it the profession?
It was one of the gauge pack things. I'm hearing Matt. Oh. Sneaky little fucker. Suppressing fire! Man, that cloaker was scary as fuck. Bane can count, guys. He's seen Dora the Explorer.
Things get hectic when you start counting fast. He has to take a little time to slow down.
One. Two.
Three!
Three slaps.
Cloaked son of a what? I shot me a taser! Mom!
That's five, that's seven. See?
Wow.
Things get fast because you're slow. To slow down.
That was pretty easy.
Can you even turn friendly fire on? I hope not. Are we ninjaing this again, Ping? I did pretty well last time.
Yeah, you should probably try to stealth it.
Sit on the cams. Now Hector tells me we need to hit the Mendozas themselves for information. Do you want me to take on a trip or ECM just in case? Someone in the Mendoza cartel or just
no.
That they're being investigated by the FBI. So all we need to do is hit the local FBI office handling the cartel to get the data. And yes, I know. Out of the frying pan, into the fire. Get you stupid stealth loadouts. Is this a
okay, folks,
project?
Straight to the source.
No.
This is an FBI auxiliary office. Didn't buy assets.
Oh yeah, you didn't.
Oops.
Stay quiet. First thing, get inside. We're after the server. Stay out of view, guys. Cameras and guards.
Well, we didn't have assets anyway. The room wasn't in the good spot. It's not my fault.
Let's see what's in the evidence locker.
I'm so stealthy.
Absolutely fuck off.
Which one is it, the far one? Yeah.
I figured I'd just try to rush it since we didn't have the cameras and shit. No point in being sneaky.
Hurry, hurry. Get the next door.
Hey, Ping.
Doing
360ing and no scoping.
Let me just turn into combat. Or shit, that
he
other crap.
Have outside. Police units just got here. Officer, I would like to turn myself in.
It's okay, guys. I deployed an ECM.
Wait,
he wanted to fucking double tap me.
This cop is completely.
Hit him with your briefcase.
I have a knife.
Hit him with your knife case? Brief nice? Knife? Nice? Where's the rest of the cops?
Well, you killed one of them.
He started it. Good job, everybody.
I think it's the fastest we've ever got it done.
Oh, yeah. Okay, this time,
much
camera
success.
Feed.
Now Hector tells me we need to hit the Mendozas themselves for information. Where they keep their money.
Grenade case, just in case.
I see. Just in case.
I think it has one, Aquatonic. Shut up, sir. It's not enabled because I don't have Hawk's HUD. Oh, good. The door's in a good spot.
Oh, almost crap. There's one good camera.
Okay, good. Let's find that server room.
It's right there.
I'm gonna go to the side entrance in case you need me.
We got a really, really shitty computer spawn.
Ooh, yeah.
I'm gonna go for it. Oh, no, I can't right now. I'm gonna have to wait. Oh shit, this guard might be coming out back. Big spiders down here, man. You gotta watch out for those spiders. I'm gonna go back to the van and get another body bag.
Okay.
If you can get to that computer, good, but if you don't think you can, I'll be in a good spot to do it once the scar is disposed of.
I try, but I don't wanna risk it because of the lag.
Okay. Yeah, Hawk's HUD does, but I don't have it. And I'm kind of glad because this last patch did all sorts of shenanigans. You see any dirty pictures on the camera, Teddy?
I'm looking, but not really. Are you guys on server?
Yeah. Keep an eye outside the upper upstairs.
The upper upstairs.
Shut your fucking mouth. Ow. Alright, the hack's going. I'm downstairs.
Yeah, they're all like about the room in front of the camera room.
Do we have a drill or stuff? Oh, wow. Everything's in the wrong spot. Ping, can you get that other one over there? We might need to ECM rush these.
I'll try, but if that guard doesn't move from the counter, then I will either have to kill him.
I got this one.
One down, one to go.
Okay, I got mine.
Actually, I should be able to get it.
Okay, let me know if you need an ECM.
No, the camera will spot the box from here.
Okay, we'll ECM it. Ready?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go get ready by the server room.
Oh, I have to fucking stand up.
You're spotted, dude. Teddy, do you have an ECM?
No, I don't.
Okay.
Bingo. The alarm's disabled. I got one. Oh, and I brought medic bags.
Are you okay? You want me to...
I deployed another ECM, but I don't think it really matters. We can get the server room. Do we have any way to open the server room quickly? Because I don't have a drill or anything. I have to pick the friggin' lock.
Step behind me. There was anybody.
I'm out of ECMs now.
I can shape charge.
Okay, do that.
How long do you have an ECM?
It's over. Just go. Just go, Teddy. Oh, okay, good. You're doing it. It's fine. No, nothing's going on.
I got it.
Run!
What about the goodies? What about the goodies?
This is the goodies. Suppressing fire!
And
what are we doing? Ping? We taking
them? Yeah.
Alright. I'm just getting the server box back to the van, just to be sure. You guys do your thing.
Ain't a thing.
Taking it back. This is our old loot, isn't it?
High five!
Jeff, can you help with the bags? Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
I see he's just jumping on the car there.
I threw a grenade and the car like ran over it and the cop got ejected out the windshield. It was hilarious.
Oh, you brought a friend too?
Stealthy.
So stealthy. Grenading approaching cop cars and stuff. Sneakery. Are we stealthing this part?
This is the place, people. Yeah.
Security is inside by the stairwell, unless this map is not accurate. Show me on the camera room.
Is not always accurate.
Okay. Well, we'll have to see where stuff is. Teddy, if you're going loud, you need to just hide until we're good. Until we give you the ECM rush.
Just want to take C4?
Yeah.
Okay.
Unless you have a saw.
Nope.
Trusty bank is up ahead.
Trusty my foot.
Okay, folks. We're going in and looking for the vault. Cartel or not, it's still a bank, right?
Yeah, wait here.
Yeah, security rooms downstairs. I'm going for the camera room.
Do you want me to set up a drill on the roof to attract guards?
What for? Cameras are down.
Yeah, brief calm out. Back and over now.
Well, in that case, Teddy, get ready to bum rush in.
We need somebody to go get the... Yeah, Ping, we need you to cover that button over there. Teddy, you here?
Got the button.
Testicle bear? Testicle bear.
Set up a drill under roof. Kill one guard, and then can you see him rush it?
Okay. Okay, wait, are you ready to rush?
Me? No, not yet.
Okay, well get ready, we're gonna go into the front, you're gonna go in the front door, okay? Just suppress right, everybody. Ping, let me know when you're ready.
I'm ready.
Okay, Mass, no. On your go.
Go. Pagers, anybody got a dead guard?
Nope.
Got one.
Got one.
Can you get his pager?
Dead guard.
Keep an eye for it. Someone's calling the cops.
I'm out of ECMs.
Eat that dirt. Hands where I can see him. Lower your weapon. Down in your face, everybody.
Pager.
Ping, you got it?
There's one at the back.
I got the pager.
There's another one.
Pager outside the back right.
What? Who killed that guy?
I had to.
Well, why didn't you answer his fucking pager?
Because I'd answer another pager.
What?
Yeah.
There were only three guards.
There were four.
One.
No, there were three guards.
Three. Yeah, Ping had the one guy. You killed that guy. Why didn't you answer his fucking pager?
I had to get this guy. Right?
No, we killed three guards after the ECM rush.
Oh. I didn't see that guy. Well, shit.
We're
yeah, we're fucked. I don't have any armor. There's no way we can do it.
Officer.
I'm gonna bring them the thermal drill. They might need it.
They can actually steal it.
Well, Ping, I'll save you.
Oh, please.
My gun is so bad. I shot a cop in the head that wasn't armored and he fucking lived.
What gun is it?
It's the Bernetti with like all concealment mods.
Oh.
No.
You're actually doing negative damage. You're basically a cleric. You're healing.
Yeah, pretty much. One second.
Can anyone shout down guards?
Should be able to do it.
Right, I'm gonna take an ACM. I'm gonna take an ACM. Grandmothers walk right by their blood money every day. Hidden in plain sight, Hector says. At least 100 million in black cash.
What you're gonna do is go in, control the crowd, get into the vault without the alarm. Dubs, it's cause we love violence. I mean, those guys were gonna push the button. I had to do something, right? Hopefully the security room's in the same area. That was really easy.
Right? manager is in storage.
Teddy, don't go inside. You're not concealing enough. No, you can't. You suck.
I'm gonna play in the parking lot.
Where's the camera room?
Camera room is...
I think it's back right.
Right here.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Later, Gorgag.
Good God coming.
How does that make you feel, Ping?
Weirded out?
Well, we need to kill him, but... Well, yeah. Watch it, guys. He's not coming. I'm gonna open this door. The worst pager ever. Nothing to report. I understand.
Oh no, is that the one you got? For me, it was like, I'm Jordan and I had like 10 cups of coffee. I sound like Justin Bieber.
Mine was something about a piss break.
At least mine and yours were kind of related, but Justin's.
Do you want me to put a drill upstairs so he comes to me?
Guard in the parking lot. If you want to get a guard ping.
Kill
me?
Him.
Me?
Kill him and answer his page. Or do you not have his... Alright, let me do it.
All good, just watching my next piss break. Okay, after this, we should be able to easy him or should have too much difficulty. As long as we answer the two pagers.
I'll take the back door in and get the tellers.
I don't want to be back with you, Jeff.
It doesn't matter. You get the lobby and.
And you get the tellers?
Yeah.
Okay. On you go.
Placing. Ping, you ready?
Yeah.
Alright. Putting it down.
Let me get this pager.
Yeah?
Follow me. Well, it's not going up because we have this stupid thing up here. Come on. Don't move. Get down on the ground. Shut up and get down. Yeah, I got the pager. Down.
My bad. I got the other one. Slight weapons
malfunction, but everything's perfectly all right now.
Eat that dirt.
Kill the man.
I ran out of zip ties.
Teddy has six.
Dude. Not my fault.
Follow me. Okay, you should probably kill him. Should be the name. Like, if they're worth that much to clean, they're probably worth dying.
Dirty civilians.
Basically.
Got a job for you.
Wait, isn't there the stupid thing upstairs?
Oh yeah.
I got it.
I've fallen for that one about 10 times.
We need the card for it.
Oh yeah. Fuck. Alright, you do the power. We don't have a saw, so no. Maybe
nobody
a couple.
Nobody got time for that.
Yeah, seriously.
Didn't we do that the first time? Didn't we accidentally stealth this? I remember we accidentally stealth this.
There's no other way than accidentally.
We picked every log.
How to exchange server. Visually nothing. When environment lighting dies. Hmm. Analysis and how to avoid them.
Thanks.
Alright. Essential Guide to Bank Robbery. Crime Race to the Roots.
Yep.
Something from the something bots. Whatever. Good reading material.
One more.
By the way.
Those are body bags? Just, there's a bunch of body bags just sitting out on the fucking sidewalk?
Where?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Oh, yeah.
Duh. In case we need them.
I didn't take them with
us. Or activities.
Bane, please.
Hey, Jeff, you want some planks?
How much? Oh, never mind, I got some, sorry.
Five finger discount.
Busted! I could use some more planks in my 7 Days to Die game, though. Fucking zombies, man.
Yo, let's go play with the ziplines.
Yes. Wow, my dude is getting wrecked. Having a pant.
Wait, if I take this one and I go on the other one, can we, like, high-five each other?
I have to, you have to take that one up and then let this one come up. Just wait.
Alright.
We can shoot each other at the midpoint. Alright, ready? On three. Three.
Oh,
wait.
I'm too early.
Fuck it. Jousting! Damn, I can't turn on friendly fire.
It's a lot slower going up. Like, a lot slower. Rusty, you didn't even know.
That's gonna hurt. Ow. The zipline failed me.
What did you do?
The zipline broke. I'm too fit!
Can't shout you up.
This isn't DLC.
Uh-oh.
Very funny.
That's a really appropriate thing. I can see how much time it is now.
What's 20 seconds. Sure? Only on Sundays.
That's true. It is Sunday.
Wait, it's actually Sunday here.
How about we move all the hostages in one place and we throw a grenade up?
No.
Alright, we can do that.
I don't have money for something like that.
He said blot instead of blood.
Yo, that door's about to open.
Brought C4.
Shoulda.
Teddy.
Testicle bear.
Let the team down. Sorry, I'm gonna disconnect.
You let poutine down. Discredit to Canada.
Never let poutine down. Poutine is safe.
Teddy. Please. Did we get all the packages?
Yeah.
So we got all the crates. The only thing we're gonna miss money-wise is the contents of the boxes, right?
Yeah.
Not bad.
I think, on average, the deposit boxes have like 4 or 5 bags in them.
Yeah. Come on.
Wait, you've said about chat.
Even Max Payne fucking had working water thingies, and that game was old. Ping, this one's yours.
11 civilians.
Now we have 2. How much did that cost you?
384,000.
Wow!
That's it!
That's one expensive grenade.
I fixed it. The Russian way. Hello, Tubit. Surprise, motherfuckers!
For some reason.
It's because you have a sissy Nancy voice.
Hey, that's rude. I totally have a voice.
Hey, Go Temporor. I got a postcard. Teddy, your planks. Deploy your planks. This is mission critical. Fuck those boxes.
Put it under fire.
I opened 2 boxes, got nothing. GG. No re. Boards will slow them down. Where's the truck? Oh, we have to wait, right?
Yeah.
This one, I can feel it. I can feel it. Come on, money bag. Come on, money bag. Stupid ring. Yeah, it's Firestarters. Oh, it was money. That means I'm getting closer. This is like the worst game of Minesweeper. Money Sweeper. I think it's on Overkill. Yeah, it's on Overkill. Alright, boys, let's bounce! Do you want to do the Miami one again after this? Fucking gate opener.
Good try. On harder difficulty.
Yeah, last time it was a little too easy. We could. Do you want to see if we can maybe rush the thing without the drill, like you said?
We have to do it on. We have to do it on Overkill or higher. It was a very good to get the achievement.
Well, we'll get 5% extra experience for our next contract.
Should do 4 stores.
Why?
Good investment for that 5% experience.
Down with the Mendozas! I guess. I think I have a lot of skill points I haven't spent.
should spend them.
No, Teddy. Oh, God, brown! Always fucking brown! King, he got a textured mask, and Teddy got an experience gun.
Wait, I got a mask?
No, it showed a double thingy, you know. You know how it do.
Oh.
People think it don't be like it be, but it do.